Today I'm going to show you how you can enable Dolby Atmos in SAMSUNG Galaxy A50. On the first step, open the settings. Then go to the sounds and vibration and swipe down to the sound quality and effects. If you have connected headphones, you can turn on Dolby Atmos in this place by this little button. And that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.